Alrighty. What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Gears of War 5. We're back on it. We are. What are we doing now? Harbor Docks. Rocket Hangar. That's the main one. Fuck that. We're doing this. Harbor Docks. Alright. Where's that? Mark it then. That way. Meant to do that. How do you get down there? That's the question. My voice breaks. I've only just woken up, by the way, so forgive me. Ah, that way. Okay. I meant to do that.
Okay, we're coming up on the old docks. Let's check out paddock's drill.
Yeah, what's left of it?
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition paddock's drill is. Right, this place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. Pick a few up, quiet.
Oh yeah, so it is. How do I get up here? Bang! Ah, oh, fuck.
Get me up.
Thank you. Look, fuck. Where's the cover at? Take this. Pop your head off. Yeah, that's better. So that's the bitch. Fucking die. That's better.
Fire in the hole.
Everybody.
All right, Delta. We clear?
Clear. Here too.
Paddock, we cleared out the old docks. Your drill looks okay. I don't think it's damaged.
I'd appreciate if you verified that. Fire it up. But if it starts to shake and smoke, maybe run.
Okay.
Health and safety. Slayer. Remain cloaked for the full duration, even when shooting. Oh, wow.
Oh,
Thanks. I'm the boss, you don't tell me what to do. I decide. Same. Right, this will be the ultimate test. Let's put both of these on there and see if they get ammo when we get to the next place. And the marks are sucks in this game as well. So now we're going over there. Do we have ammo? No. No, we don't. Okay.
There's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp.
Good. Oh shit. Yeah, thanks, genius. Shit. Oh, that worked. I did work on that one.
Nice work, Jack.
Okay, put that down.
Well, that was quite the welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
I thought that was fun. I enjoy shooting the shit out of people. Oh right, yeah, no, you both can, that's cool. Fuck off.
it. They're done.
Yoink.
Good night.
Paddock, swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations. Because you will. I speak five languages.
Okay, got it.
Five? I struggle to speak one. Jesus.
Let's get inside. Help me.
Oh shit. Never mind. That's not a cutscene.
So, where do we go? The place looks huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Eh, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Okay. It's so dark. Thanks, Jack. Almost like you knew.
Reckon there's even more boats to be called this side. Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door.
Camera action. Yike. What is this? Hammer of Dawn command case. Major, this is Commander Miran Trescu. There is tremendous importance for which I've chosen to entrust to you, Edgar Div, who has died amongst my allies. Wish you good fortune. Wow. About to find out after I finish. Making sure there's nothing else. Yeah, you can. Hey.
Well, the lights work at least. I think we found the rocket pack.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, bear. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket wasn't moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Hey, Jack.
Controller, keep moving.
No virus to stop, Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is closed. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. Let's go find those satellites.
Did you read those files?
Nah. I was born into a fearer. My parents wouldn't even speak that scar with me. Didn't want to see me different.
They could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it.
Well, they're locust weapons in here, though. Yoink, that's mine. There you go. Shut up. Do what I want. There's nothing over here anyway.
Finally, something I can try. Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foz. Take us across.
With pleasure.
Oh, by the way.
I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility, tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellite.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the comm.
Yeah, well, that makes sense.
These days I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the comm.
Good to know, Paddock.
Sad. Huh. Just a lance, actually. Do you want a lancer? Excuse me. Have that, because this thing's not very good. Yuck. Outside. Nice. Put that down.
We dropped them all. There. Let's get a move on.
Paddock, Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
I see you call him that to his face. Expedition to the moons. Since humanity first observed the sky, we've gazed upon the moons and stared in wonder and curiosity. The intention of this mission is to fulfill that enduring human dream. Doing so will demonstrate the strength of our republic. Is that what they told everybody? Oh yeah, we're going to the moons, but actually we're going to launch gigantic space lasers down on people. Like this.
Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time.
Oh. Okay.
Knock down.
Fuck off.
I got you.
snipers. A sniper. It's not a sniper. Have some of that. Oh. Gotta be a friend for that. No! There.
Okay, they're down. Again. Come on.
Man, look at this. It's been quite a fight.
It was.
Paddock, you fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win.
Who wins? What's this? What is that? Oh, a mulcher. Okay. Okay.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Let's set up to you.
Oh, shit, we got poppers. Don't let them get too close.
Good. What, he didn't shoot that? Oh yeah. I was meant to heal. Oh, that's the wrong one. Tell, please. Oh.
Paddock,
Please die. He's not dying! Well, we will. What am I even meant to be doing? Pushing this. Right. Yeah, there you go. Nice. Oh, it moves for you. Yeah. Now I know why this is here.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform!
Oh wow, that's a lot of them. Oh well.
Oh, damn them!
course we do.
We gotta get off this thing.
Well, there's a higher platform to the left. Hang on.
Get us there now.
Okay. I guess.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! Sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it!
He died this time.
We gotta get off this thing.
Well, there's a higher platform to the left. Hang on.
Get us there now.
Smash it down. Watch it.
Thank you.
Hey, you don't get off. I'll draw their fire from the gantry.
Oh. Yes, please. Fuck.
Boss, they're clear. Take it away.
Here we go.
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform.
You got it.
No.
Target's down.
That it?
I'm going down. Cover me.
Looks like I need ammo as well. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Do you have fun? I did.
Let's get this done.
Okay, never mind.
Thank you.
behind the wall. What are you doing? Oh, that one down. I know where it is. I need ammo again. You go through it so quick in this game. In the next one, so we're gonna have to end that one there. See what I did there. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy, and I will see you in the next one.